viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today, Sean and I are headed to winch out a skid steer that's stuck somewhere around an overpass over 378. He says I'm gonna have to winch him from the top of the bridge, but we're in the 30-ton Kirby Grant wrecker. We'll be on scene here in about 10 minutes, and we'll be right back with you. Hope you enjoy the video. Two shackles. I grabbed them. I gotta grab my other on camera. Alright, let's go. Hello? No, just leave it on your bed, and hopefully it won't take but a second to snatch him up this hill. I just need you to slow traffic down coming over the bridge. Okay, you're right behind Wilbert, right? Okay, I'm gonna try to have it rigged up by the time he gets here. You know where Wise Drive crosses 378? Right there. And I need you on the opposite side of Broad Street. So which way you coming in, Broad? Alright, you just come on. You'll come over the bridge and then turn around and just slow traffic down coming over, because it's gonna be a Yeah. No, the Dillon Park side of the bridge. But you have to go over and turn around and come back and just slow them down coming over the bridge, like I said. All right then. All right, bye. You don't mind if I video it, do you?
I don't care.
You just don't get something like this every day.
Nah, the bad part about it, this ain't the steepest one I've been on yet.
Oh, really?
This one ain't nothing. I've been on ones like this right here. Just hit one of them bad spots right there.
I'm not going to charge you for the other truck, because it wasn't at the shop when I left. Let's see. Pull that blue shackle right here, Sean.
But I was wrong on the weight, Bubba. It's only 6,100 pounds.
That machine.
I googled it.
That's all that machine weighs?
All that machine weighs.
Because ours, which is on our rollback.
Now, this is the smallest version they got now.
Yeah, ours weighs about 9,000. So, that's better for us then.
Yes, sir.
And you want to come straight here, right? All right.
Just so when you get in there, I can kind of turn sideways so I can walk back out.
Where are y'all at over there? What we do, we get you out, and then we get the road open, and I'll come over there, and we'll square up over there if that's all right.
Yeah, I'm right there.
Yeah, right where the two-way.
Okay. Sean, when he gets here, we're gonna snatch block off of the back of his truck and straight line it to there. Sure. And his other cable will hook too, because he's gonna have to pull down.
They can help you.
Okay, it won't take, but hopefully it shouldn't be hard pull. try to pull straight. Freewheel the other side and all along.
All right, you're gonna lock it down to the frame.
Yeah, and then lock this one too.
Okay. That going down the hill.
Y'all wanna carry this down there?
Oh, this nap block I grabbed this tape.
Just put this one outrigger down. The other one freewheel too. All right, blue one's ready. Hook it from the hook up. Yep, just like that. That's it, all right.
Well, it's about now, so it's really like, how you want it?
I know.
I'm playing with
Kevin.
Watch your truck and I'll watch him. Looking good? It ain't moved your truck? Bring him all the way to the top. You want to go all the way to the top? Yeah, we'll carry you all the way to the top. We got to pull the cable in anyhow. Yeah, let him pull you all the way to the top.
I need to be kind of an angle, Bubba.
Ooh. Which way you need to be, this way?
I'd say be careful. A lot of holes in here.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
You can just leave me a little tension so I can wiggle just in case it slides.
Okay. He said give him a little bit of play once he gets to moving. He wants you to keep pressure on him.
Well, he can't turn. He got to come on up to his rail. He can't try to turn.
Can you come on up just straight? All right, come on. Thank you. loose from you. Which way you going? Okay. Aren't you free? You free?
Shackles.
Well, we'll get that round there. Thank him, but I don't think Red Pete would have done it.
No, he cut, when he started snatching, that's when he started rocking, when he stopped and go.
Right.
I thought he was using the rollers for a minute.
He says he does them steeper than that.
Yeah, he don't throw all the track off that thing now. He ain't got no track on one side.
He spun it off?
Yeah, they all wore out. Get some good traction. I would have had metal clips is what I would have had.
Yeah. Sean, you going back with me? Yeah, he's got my camera on his skid steer. Yeah, come on with me, because we got to get everything broke. You good, Mr. Wilbert? All right. Okay, viewers, as you saw, that was pretty sketchy there. Hats off to that guy, because he did a lot better than I'd have done. I'd have probably bailed off of that machine. But appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there. And we'll catch you on the next one.
I was wrong on the weight, though. It's only 6,100 pounds. I Googled it.
That's all that machine weighs?
That's all that machine weighs.
Because ours, which that is on that roll back.
Now, this is the smallest version they got now.
Yeah, ours weighs about 9,000. So, with that, that's better for us then.
Yes, sir.
You want to come straight here, right?
Just so when you get me up there, I can kind of turn it sideways so I can walk back out.
Where are y'all at? Over there?
Over there.
Yeah, we're...
What we do, we get you out, and then we'll get the road open, and I'll come over there, and we'll square up over there. All right.